shore. You get strength to carry on.
Las Vegas, Nevada, at the world famous Graceland Chapel. We're here to celebrate a promise of love today between Taryn and Kelly. Let's hear from everybody. Yeah. Taryn, do you take Kelly to be your lovely wedded wife?
I do, yeah.
And Kelly, do you take Taryn to be your lovely wedded wife?
I do.
Good answers. Get a little closer like you're getting married.
Now,
marriage is two hearts with one love that grows greater through the years and is treasured above all else. Marriage is a promise to communicate and to share, to treat each other with respect, to care and to listen to one another. But marriage is also a commitment to be not only each other's lover, but above all and most importantly, Elvis's lover. No, best friends through all your years together. You two in turn, face to face and hold hands, look into each other's eyes. I'm gonna sing a beautiful song called "You Ain't Nothing But a Hound Dog."
Yeah.
No, no, it goes like this. It's now or never. You're gonna place the first, the ring first on Kelly's finger, Taryn. As you do so, look Kelly in the eyes and tell her, "I take you to be my loving wife.
I take you to be my loving wife.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and health.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer or poorer.
For now and forever.
For now and forever."
Very nice. And as you place that ring on Taryn's finger, it's all right. I take you to be my loving wife.
I take you to be my loving wife.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and health.
For richer, for poorer.
And for richer and poorer.
For now and forever. Well, here at the Graceland Chapel, we have some special vows. So hold hands, look into each other's eyes. Repeat together. I promise.
I promise.
I promise.
To always love you tender.
To always love you tender.
And never leave you.
And never leave you.
At Heartbreak Hotel.
At Heartbreak Hotel.
I will never have.
I will never have.
A suspicious mind.
A suspicious mind.
And from this day.
And from this day.
I promise to be.
I promise to be.
Your hunk of burning love.
Your hunk of burning love.
Yeah. Hey. Very nice. Very nice. Nice. Well, let me just say, may your love always sustain you two in trying times, but make those happy times even more wonderful and fulfilling as the years go by. So on behalf of the Grace of Wayne Chapel, the suit that I wear, thank you very much, as well as the power vested in me by the state of Nevada, somehow, I now pronounce you wife and wife. You're married. Seal it with a kiss. If you liked what you saw, please hit the like button or subscribe, even better, and you'll be notified of all the cool things and the ceremonies that we're doing here at the world-famous Grace of Wedding Chapel.